Dude, we're like fucking team bad host.
Okay,
Mike.
We're still chasing these guys.
Yep.
Yeah. King's on 56, by the way.
I know.
It's already a pretty low.
Yeah. You know, yeah. I thought they were lying when they said they're all out of healing, but I'm thinking they might have been telling the truth.
Oh, learning got it.
I think you guys should stop, pick a captain, or and pick a new guy. Yeah. I think you're underestimating the power.
Yeah, which way are you going? I don't really know.
Dude, fuck. I'm starting to worry they're gonna, like, run into a solo and then they'll have time to pick him and then outnumber us.
I think we'll still beat him outnumbered with no healing.
Maybe.
Speaking of solo, there was stuff on the ground.
That's true.
They split up again?
Yes, they did.
Mission Business by himself.
Yeah, Scott's fucking... But then, like, you're relatively apart.
Guys?
Oh, Mike, you should probably come in.
Jesus. Oh.
Where you at, King? Oops. Jesus Christ! I'm gonna try and keep my stuff to a whisper. Can't promise anything, but... Oh shit, I'm already... Damn, I didn't know what Y level I was at. It was quick. The fuck? I can sort of like whisper at this Y level, actually. King got really far down, fuck. apologize about no commentary, by the way, but I really just want to live, so... I wonder how much... Hopefully there's some decent stuff in this mine shaft, and hopefully I don't get poisoned as well. That'd be... Those are the two achievements that I have right now. Okay, there's some more gold right there. Let's grab some of that real quick. And get fucking knockback too. I can literally be the knockback man. Where did that fucking mineshaft go? I feel like, you know what, I feel like it goes into the fucking border. Fuck, dude. So many fucking zombies. Okay, some more gold right here. That's another gap, right? Yeah. I was just down here, I believe. Yeah, I was. So I went up there and I went down there, yeah. idiot. I don't know how that creeper took no damage, but whatever. It's cool, I guess. Okay, there's the mine shaft. And yeah, like I thought, it goes straight into the border. That's unfortunate. Tell me Kevin's dying right now. Okay, he's healing. Good. How am I holding on to that? Oh, I just realized I haven't been commentating, whoops. Sorry about that, guys. King definitely almost fucking killed me there. I didn't realize he had healing on him. I don't know why he saved it, because absorption wasn't on, but I suppose it was just for the sake of not getting caught up to. I don't know. Kevin's at 70 again. I don't know if Koki's team is killing Kevin or not. I hope not, but it's very possible. God, I wish I could find a fucking team, holy hell. Okay. Thankfully I have plenty of iron to do things with, so... No, I should probably actually just smelt the, thing right now. Let me do that. I wish I could find some more diamonds, cause that would be cool. Okay, this thing actually exists for like 3 more swings, yeah. Why is this like infinite pick? Okay, there we go. No, it's not infinite pick. Oh my god, this is so fun, just watching everybody try and, like, get everything situated and stuff. I don't know. Next episode's gonna roll around shortly. Bobby's Iron Man, I swear to god. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna start heading to the dab courts. How do I go that way? This way, there we go.
Now, wait, did I say the sun was awake? I meant the sun's up, so I'm awake. So I'm gonna talk now. Because I realize now that I haven't been for the past, like, 10 minutes. Oops, my bad. My solo commentary is so slow sometimes. Because I forget. Oh, hello.
Hey!
Good time I started talking as soon as you guys get to me.
Yeah. Well, it's not you guys, it's just me, but...
It's just you?
Yep.
Interesting.
Don't do that. It's not a fun time. Ow. That hurts.